I'm with Vanessa Antoine and Emmy nominee Anthony Montgomery.
Yes, yes. Thank you. Hi, Michael.
So I loved your reel so much.
Thank you.
And what a great twist and turn for the character.
Yes.
Were you shocked that this happened when you saw the scripts, or did they tell you?
No. I was as surprised as everybody else when everything came out. I had no idea. So from the beginning, I was playing Andre one way, and then I got those scripts, and I needed to figure out how to make everything match up. Yes. And apparently it worked.
Was that hard to do?
Yes, it was. It was completely, because I had already established his backstory for myself, because I hadn't been given enough of a backstory from the writers. And then when I got the information about the mind mapping and everything else, it turns into a whole other thing that I then need to try to connect from 2 years ago. But apparently it worked.
Well, mind mapping always gets nominations. Mind mapping is the key.
I had no idea.
Mind mapping is a big...
Hilarious.
So your man gets an Emmy nomination.
Yes, I'm so proud of him. So cool. Like,
it's so cool.
Yeah, I mean, and it's something that you have to, like, he lifted all of that off the page. You know, he got that information, we got the script, and that's a testament to him as an actor and the work that he does. He lifted it off. It went one way, and he took it another. So.
Can you rehearse lines together?
Yeah.
Do you play other characters?
Do I play other characters?
You know, when you rehearse the characters, you get to play so-and-so against...
No, I would never try to do that.
We used to rehearse when we had scenes together, but now I think I learned the lines in the car at this point.
So what's up with Jordan now?
Yeah.
Well, I guess, like, he proposes to her.
How did you get this information, Michael Fairman?
Somebody told me.
Oh, little bird.
Named DT.
Oh, Donnell told you. Well, yes. Well, that already aired. He did propose. Yeah.
Yeah, so. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, got it.
And she's not, like, saying yes.
No, I think, Jordan, she's a little pessimistic. And she doesn't see always.
Debbie Downer.
No, you know what it is? It's she's, I've been just, you know, I chalk it up to, she's just had a really rough go at things. And she doesn't trust anyone. So there's always an angle to people's intentions. So she kind of chalked up to, well, you're only asking to marry me because you think I'm going to die. It's not because you actually love me. Right. It's never that. So for her, it's going to be a journey to actually open up her heart and open up and be vulnerable to that idea.
Speech prepared?
Yes.
So you know what you're going to say?
I wrote it down because...
I always think it's better to write it down. I'm sorry, Really? I think it's better, not. I mean, just to know what you're going to say, I don't mean to look at a car, I mean, like, to know what you're going to say.
Oh, sure, but...
Watching somebody stumble through.
And that's what I would have been doing, which is why I wrote it down. I would have been stumbling the entire time.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, well, good luck tonight.
Thank you, sir.
I will see you later.
Thank you.